out there. You can't think you have the element of surprise lumbering around in that thing. What do you call it, girly?
I know what you're trying to do, Colonel. It'll never work.
Your very presence here proves you know that's not true.
Oh.
pretty nicely. Where are you, Peyton? You're missing all the fun.
She's alive. Stalling, Peyton.
Buying time? For what?
Just not a bad idea.
John, Colonel. I'm not dead yet.
feel like one of those nerve bundles coughing antibodies.
Flying, shooting one of those.
This is your point. Strand yourself on this desolate rock, having killed the thing that makes survival possible. You have your own kind that much.
You ain't my kind, Colonel.
John, Colonel. I'm not dead yet.
Alright, I'm putting a stop to this. Think about what you're doing, Peyton. You're fighting to destroy mankind's best hope. Just to settle some petty personal vendetta.
Getting pretty tired of hearing how your ends justify your means. I got a couple dead friends who disagree.
And I've got the souls of 100 men at the bottom of a ravine who would like to call you a hypocrite, but they're dead.
What? No defiant quips? Starting to sink in that you're not the triumphant hero? Surely you realize Nevik will come back for me.
Don't bank on it. I think you're dead.
I think I can figure out the relay once we're done here.
Maybe. Except Mira's blown the whole thing up by now.
You're bluffing. Without the relay, you'd be stuck here yourself.
Yeah. Home, sweet home.
You got me angry.
Oh.
You got me angry. You got some fight in you. So did your scientist friend, before I put her down.
For what felt like days, losing more blood than a man should. Knew she was dead. I'd killed the giver of life. I didn't know if any of us could survive after that.
Jim? Jim? Honey, what happened?
Most of the remaining energy reserves that he used up just healing me. Well, most of me. They were grateful. Said all debts were paid. But they didn't know the truth of what I'd done. Like Soichi before me, I dedicated myself to protecting those I'd endangered. And you know all about Gale and Mira. Together, they were unstoppable. They ran with their father's work and built the first harmonizers, mimicking Nushi, purifying base T energy to sustain and extend life. Thanks to them, we survived. But without Nushi around to maintain the climate, the whole planet was vulnerable to terraforming and all the nightmares that came with it. Even our best efforts couldn't keep this world a secret forever. Harmonizer tech was just another prize to fight over. By the time a Crimson Unity landed, it was a war without end. Gale took the fight to them. I tried to keep us secret and safe. But our struggles would go on for generations. The birthright of blood for our children. And our grandchildren.
I'm sorry, this is the life you were born to. My fight ends today. May you live to see the end of this. Forgive me.
Please don't.
Jim, are you in here, mon ami?
Roche?
Is he, If anyone's earned peace at last, it's him. Au revoir, my oldest friend. Don't worry, you've taught her well.
All grandfather's stories were now my own. My destiny, my own to shape. What if it could all be over? What if we could turn the tables and take this planet back? I have a plan.